Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a battle of the wigs. The two competitors are Diva Wigs and RPG Show. So, this is the Diva Wigs unit. It's a kinky curly unit. And this is the RPG Show unit that you guys may have already seen. This is the Kenya Moore unit. So, who's gonna win? Okay, so starting off with Diva Wigs, I'm gonna start off with their packaging. The hair came packaged in a nice little white box like this, and in the box was a description of my wig, as well as some protective net over the hair, a nice handy dandy brush, and also two wig caps, which I forgot to show. Okay, so onto the wig construction. The wig comes with three combs, two on the sides and one in the middle, and also an adjustable strap. This is what the lace looks like after being plucked and after some concealer being added to the parting. However, the lace on this unit does not come bleached, so that's just a side note. So as you guys can see, this hair is kinky curly, so the hair I would give it a 7 to 8 out of 10. The curls do look very nice defined and I like the curl pattern, so yeah. Let's see how well this wig applies. So to start off, I'm gonna put my hair all back into like a little bun. Ooh, look how bouncy that is. There's just a closer look at the lace. It's not bleached, like I said. So I just put my wig cap on, which came with the wig, and I just plopped the wig on my head. So here I'm just sliding in the combs on the side to make it more secure. Even though the combs are there, I do feel that the wig was a bit loose, even after adjusting the straps, but that's just something to consider. So I'm just taking some of my hair out so it looks a bit more realistic. As you guys know, I am relaxed, so blending was a bit hard, but we got there in the end. Okay, so here I'm just getting ready to pluck some of the hairs out of the lace because the parting didn't look very natural, so I just wanted to take out some hairs and blend it in. So I'm just going to add some of my MAC concealer onto the parting so everything is one colour. So now that's done, as you guys can see, the wig is a bit loose, but I am liking the curl though. So now I'm going to add some mascara onto the roots of the hair so it looks like it's growing out of my scalp. And yeah, voila. And then I'm just going to add some water and conditioner, spray it, and style it a little bit. So I'm just doing this so their wig looks a bit more realistic. I'm just kind of blending in with my own hair. I'm just twisting my hair and the curly hair together and adding a bobby pin to secure it. Here's a closer look. And I just do the same for the other side. So now I'm just going to add some baby hairs and I'm using my Aussie leave-in conditioner, spraying that on my edges and just creating baby hairs where they're not really there. And that's pretty much it guys, so here's a look at the wig. In terms of realism, the only problem is the lace. Because the knot's not bleached, it just doesn't blend in with my scalp. But from far away, I could get away with it. but as you guys saw from up close, it's quite obvious that I'm wearing a wig. So that's the only downside I'll say to this wig. The wig, I love it. It's actually really nice. I like the curls. I like the body. I like the bounce. I like the natural shine. So for a, you know, a human hair lace wig, it's not even virgin hair and it looks this good, I would recommend it. Okay, so onto the curl definition. The curls on this hair pop like no other. When you just add a bit of conditioner and water to it and brush that through, oh my gosh, look at those curls, guys. I do have a full curly hair video, routine video, if you want to take a look at that, I'll leave it in the description box for you. So yeah, the curls in this unit are really nice. However, I did get a lot of shedding after detangling it. But overall, the wig looks really nice. I like it. The only problem is, like I said, that little bit of demarcation on the lace. But I think that this wig will look really nice on someone that's natural. Because I'm relaxed, I don't, you know, it doesn't really look that realistic on me. But I like it. Thanks, Diva Wigs. So let me know what you guys think. Do comment down below with your thoughts. Okay, so now on to RPG show. Some of you guys may have already seen this wig before, but I'm just gonna start off the packaging. It comes in this black box like everyone's seen before. It also comes with a hairbrush, which they've changed, wig description, instructions to lace wig, and a protective net. So in terms of wig construction, it's kind of the same as the last wig. Three combs, two on the side and one in the middle, and adjustable straps. The lace on this unit is very realistic, however they are flyaways on the hair. Like I said, apart from the flyaways, the hair itself is really nice. It has a nice luster. The colouring job is amazing, and I think they did a really good job on the colouring. So on to application, I just put my wig cap on, pop the wig on, and just comb it through. Well, slide the combs in first and then comb it through. And this wig looks realistic already. Like, I haven't even done anything to it, and look how good it looks. I'm sorry, but Diva Wigs, you're gonna have to step it up a little bit. I don't really have to do this, but I just did this to make it stand out even more. So I'm just adding concealer onto the parting. Yeah, and it just looks so nice. Like, oh my gosh, I'm sorry, RPG Show did it. They did it. So here's a closer look at the parting. It blends in really well. I'm just gonna go in and pluck a few more hairs. Be careful with this, guys. I was a bit harsh. Be careful not to rip out the lace. So yeah, this is what the lace looks like. Okay, so I'm just gonna go in and bump the hair a little bit with my straighteners. Nothing special, it doesn't really need it, but you know, just adding it. And this wig doesn't actually come like this, for some of you guys that don't know. I did cut it into a bob. I do have my full review on my channel, as well as a styling video when the hair was long, if you want to take a look. But yeah, so here I'm just styling it, and oh guys, I'm sorry, but I really like this wig. I did leave some of my hair out in the front just so it blends better with the wig, and my hair colour and the wig matches perfectly. So yeah, I'm just going to add some baby hairs because you know I have to. And yeah, that's it really. So thumbs up if you like this one. I do. Not saying I don't like the Diva's wigs, but RPG Show is winning by a few points, I'm not gonna lie. So yeah. Overall, this wig looks very natural. I feel like people with relaxed hair can rock it, people with natural hair can rock it. You don't necessarily have to leave your hair up for it to look realistic, and it just looks so nice. Like, even black people would think this is your hair. So yeah, I personally think that RPG show won, but leave your thoughts down below and tell me what you think of both wigs, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Oh yeah, please check the description box for all the information, and don't forget to like if you like the video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.